right, guys. So for hack number nine, oh gosh. Hey guys, welcome back. Today I am going to be showing you some gym hacks and tricks today. There will be a total of 10 hacks. So with not further ado, let's get started. Okay guys, so hack number one is to use certain equipment. There are two items that I know of in the game. So the treadmill, as you can see, gives you plus two athletic, but then if I go over to my bike here, it gives me plus one. The other one you can use too is the punching bag. So I would recommend like making a small little area, kind of like a mood home, but with punching bags once you reach level seven. So that you can do this. That is hack one. Let's go to hack two. Alright guys, so hack number two would be to use protein shakes. You have to be level 21 to get these protein shakes, but they help. So when I drink this, what it's going to do for 2 minutes, it's going to give me plus 20% XP gain for athletic ability. The next hack kind of mixes in with this if you're not level 21 yet. All right, guys, let's go to hack number three. All right, guys, so hack number three would be to come to your fridge, take ingredients, or not take ingredients, quick meal, and then come buy this nutrition bar for $40. I'm sorry, I keep going to the wrong spot, but it's $40, and when you buy it, you eat it, it also gives you a buff of plus 10% athletic boost. So, what you're going to think is, if I combine these two, does it give me a plus 30 athletic boost? No, it does not. It goes with your protein shake. All right guys, on to hack four. All right guys, so for hack number four, when you come to the gym here, you can see that they have protein shake, or not protein shakes, but nutrition bars. They're $150. Don't get scammed like I just did. It does the exact same thing. All right, guys, on to hack number five. All right, guys, so for hack number five, you are going to want to keep your moods up high. Like, these moods, they're not great. So that is why I made a area up here. I call it the lounge area, where it has showers and stuff to boost your moods, because when you boost your moods, you get your athletic boosted up higher. Alright guys, on to hack number six. Alright guys, so for hack number six, I would recommend working out with a friend, either on call, like in your game with you, or just like in the game, and you guys can like chat and stuff, so you don't get bored while you're working out. They'd be your gym buddy. Alright guys, on to hack number seven. Alright guys, so for hack number seven, I would recommend making goals for yourself. So like, by the end of this hour, I want to get to level 20 or something. But it has to be like an achievable goal, because you can't control really how fast your athletic skill goes up. That's it for hack number seven. On to number eight. Alright guys, so for hack number eight is, if your friends are a higher level, use their equipment, because they may have treadmills, but you don't. They may have protein powder, and you don't. And they may have other things that will help you level up, and you may not. So that is why you would want to use their equipment. Like, let's say my friend is level eight, but I have protein powder. they can use my protein powder and it will help them level up. All right, guys, on to hack number 9. All right, guys, so for hack number 9, what you're going to want to do is make your own gym. So once you get enough equipment, I would recommend making your own gym like I did. So then you don't have to worry about, making your, being in an area where someone may have, people in the game may have taken all the good gym equipment and stuff. And you can get nutrition bars if you aren't, or protein punch. You can get nutrition bars for cheaper at your own place, or protein punch, aka protein powder. All right, guys, on to the last hack, number 10. All right, guys, so for hack number 10 is work with dumbbells. So you may not know what that means, but I'm about to show you. So pretty much you just bring dumbbells and then use them. Well, you can do it while you're driving. You can do it while you're working. So that's what I mean is, so I'm going to do this at the Bloxy Burgers place. I'm going to be a cashier and I will show you. But after this section, I will have a list of what jobs work with it. So it'll just be like this, these jobs work with it. So you come over back here and you can take people's orders while doing this, and it doesn't get rid of your dumbbells. You just keep working out while you earn money. So I will show you guys the list now, but that is going to be it for this video. I will see you guys all in the next video. Bye bye.